Do you have clients who are struggling to sleep at night? Up to 80% of our clients meet the criteria for clinical insomnia. And when our clients aren't sleeping well at night, it can slow or even halt therapeutic progress. But there are safe, natural, and holistic approaches that we can use with our clients to promote sleep and get our therapeutic goals back on track. For example, did you know that cherries stimulate the production of melatonin? Melatonin is our sleep hormone that helps our body know when it's time to sleep and when it's time to wake. When we increase our clients' melatonin intake in the evening, we can help them sleep throughout the night. Below this video, you'll find a delicious recipe for my 7-ingredient cherry chamomile smoothie. Making the smoothie is easy. Simply combine almond or coconut milk, chamomile tea, fresh or frozen cherries, mango, flax or chia seeds, coconut oil, and a few drops of liquid stevia to sweeten in a blender and process until smooth. The cherries and chamomile will help induce sleep, and the mangoes, seeds, and coconut will support blood sugar throughout the night to help your client rest peacefully. Have a client with picky taste buds or can't find mango in a store near you? No problem, simply substitute blueberries or a frozen banana. You can download the recipe below this video, and I encourage you to try it today with your clients who are struggling with sleep.